happening today, thousands of students will spend their day at home after too many teachers called out sick. You'll remember a similar event in Douglas County 2 weeks ago. Today, that same thing will happen in one of Colorado Springs' largest school districts. This will mainly impact high schoolers. Our sister station in Colorado Springs reports teachers are upset about changes to their job requirements.